let's gather here. Oh, to keep my hat on, my scalp does not like the sun. Let's pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, holy protector and source of all blessings, we call down your holy power of blessing upon these automobiles. These machines, part of your ever unfolding divine creation, will carry these folks on journeys of life. Bless these vehicles with your protection. Shield all who shall ride in them from harm and injury. May those who shall drive these vehicles be ever mindful of their power for good and their power to harm. Let them be careful to drive with diligence and to show respect for your gift of life by being aware of the rights and safety of all who use the streets and highways of the land. Lord, help us to remember that these automobiles are only machines for travel. May these folks enjoy the wonder of their vehicle and its service without placing more importance upon its possession than what is intended. May they treat their automobiles with proper care and respect as one of the many good things that you have given to them. By your grace, O Lord, may the possession of these vehicles open doors in lives for adventure, travel, beauty, and service to others. May you, our God, be the ever constant companion on every journey. May the blessing of God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon these vehicles and remain there forever. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you all.
Thank you, Father.
Be safe. Be safe.
Thank you.
Goodbye.